Why when you click to go full screen, it thinks, oh, so since you went to full screen, you obviously want to play the video now. No, my guy, wait till I click play. Shit. Okay, so I love seeing Aizen. I could just stare at him all day. So I think I might. Honestly, I gotta do this reaction. 5-member version is studio version. This is live, but lyrics. Okay. Okay. Let me go ahead and check this out. See what it sound like. I already like the beat. Holy shit. To rewind that, because I'm sitting here looking at the lyrics and it was kind of, I'm trying to really look at the lyrics and then it's distracting me from who's actually singing. But I know, you know, I knew that, you know, was rapping, but I'm gonna try to like look at the lyrics a little bit and then actually see who's singing so I can keep track. I'll be shocked to see it live. All the twerk, you twerking. Hold on, what? They was twerking? Say you swear to God. Say you swear to God. Say you swear to God. You gotta be lying. You're lying. I don't believe you. You can't. That they can't be doing that. They're angels. What? Oh my goodness. Well, a nice reaction for me is definitely on the horizon. Then, if you say you swear to God, I'll believe you. Minju Chaeyun MV. Hey, okay, I'ma trust y'all. Part of the performance. All right, hey, let me get back into this, cause y'all. Oh, I can't even talk anymore. I'm just imagining what. Let me just get into the video. Yeah, Minju, Yumbi, Sakura, okay, Yujin, Haewon. The best duck of them all. Can Shayan come through? No, she gotta spit the bars too. Shayan's voice, man. Then come with Yuri. Come on now. K1 Young. Makne. Honey MB. Yeah. Hold on. Oh yeah, I gotta see this live. Definitely gotta do that. I'm anticipating that shit. Oh, Nako. Y'all know how I feel about her. Whoa. Hitomi? Hitomi? Y'all know how I feel about her. Y'all already know. Y'all know I gotta. Hey, and Nako, don't get it twisted. Don't get it twisted. Oh my goodness. Woo. It's a me. Avoiding your calls. Woo. Met you. Okay, Eugene coming through. all these raps are giving me life right now. Oh, I gotta see this live. Like yesterday.
Ooh. Okay. Ooh. Hey.
High notes, you already know. You already know Yuri gonna kill it. Let's go. Okay. Oh, wow. That was fire. That was fire. Oh, my goodness. I'm so anticipated to watch this live performance. I definitely got to see that. Got to see it. It's mandatory. Mandatory at this point. Mandatory. Gotta look at this chat real quick. You will be shocked. I bet. Talking about twerking, holy shit! Okay, let's see how it sounds. So did they perform this on their own, or they just like pulled it from? This song is so fire. Okay. Okay, so it don't sound too different. Yeah, this sounds pretty the same. Also, Umbi is the main vocal on this version, and Minju is the center for the song. Also, Umbi did the high note on this. Okay. This song is so good. I have to download this song, man. Not gonna be avoiding my calls. Why does she sound like Momo a little bit when Momo raps? She sounded Momo ringy-ish. I'll roll with it. This song is so good. I gotta download this. Like, right now. I gotta download this. Please be on here. It's not on Apple Music? No way. Oh, that just I'm sad. I am sad. Oh yeah, you say it never released the official studio version. Oh hell. Fuck. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh man, I needed a studio version so I can download it. Come on, man. This is a fire. Fire. That's a missed opportunity. That's a missed opportunity not to have a studio version. That's a missed opportunity. Oh man. Oh man. I wanted to download that immediately. Oh my god. Come on, man. Oh damn. I was kind of what? Yena's growling her rap. She was turnt. If it's a mature concept, Minju is mostly the center, like an Oh yeah, that song fire. Definitely gonna do a live performance to that song. Da 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 da. Oh, I love that song. You said I miss Yena's growl. Hold up, I did? Really? What part of the... Did I really miss... Aw, oh, man. Yena might be a duck, but she's a rapping duck. Let me know this right now. Yena's growl, did I talk over it? Just let me know. Let me know. Only produced 48 has the studio version. So... What? Aw, man. Now I feel bad. Now I gotta hear it. I gotta just hear that part. Just that part. Okay. Okay, that's the hook. That's the hook. Is it right here? Is it right here? Hold on, let me make this full screen so I can fucking see. Is it right here? Second rap. Ain't this the second? Cause I remember. Did she rap in the beginning? Ain't this the second rap? You said it's no problem. It is a problem to me. I want to hear it. Second rap. Hold up. Was that the growl? Oh, 140 seconds in. Oh, so I just... So then let me... I just heard it, right? What? I'm confused. I think it did... At the end of the verse, it sounded like she growled. So I'm not sure if that's what I mean, but yeah. I guess I don't know. Sorry about that, guys. If I'm wrong.